with a carnal mind. In other words, we can't bring the world in the inside of God's house. Now when we look around, we see the church, we can hardly tell the difference from the church from the world. Come on, somebody. Now you might not agree with me, but somehow I got a confirmation that I'm right. Pray to pray. You've been on the phone talking to so-and-so. You're looking at different ministries trying to get a word. Come on, somebody. But how do you know? How do you know that the word is right here? The word is right here. To your man of God. Today. But there are some things in which we gotta let go of. I'm just speaking. I'm just saying. We just have to let go of some things. And I believe in my heart of heart, never have met your pastor a day in my life that God has some stuff with him. Amen. God has some things in him. Amen. God has put him here, my God, for a reason. Amen. And what you need is in him. Amen. What you need, he has in his belly. Amen. Come on, somebody. Come on, women, support these men. Come on, women, let these men know that you're proud of them. Look at all these brothers that are coming down here. Come on, gather yourselves around. Gather yourselves around.